Hello friends, let us now learn some important points about chine strokes breathing. So what is chine strokes breathing? Here there is apnea followed by hyperpnea. There is apnea followed by hyperpnea is seen in chine stroke breathing. That is, there is hyperpnea followed by apnea. Hyperpnea followed by apnea. This is chine stroke breathing. So what are the causes of this chine stroke breathing? It can occur in heart failure. It can occur in stroke, that is bihemispherical damage. In the stroke, if there is bihemispheric damage, it can result in chine stroke breathing. It can occur in traumatic brain injury. It can occur in traumatic brain injury, brain tumors. You can see chine stroke breathing. It can also occur in healthy people. It can occur to healthy people during sleep. It can also occur at high altitudes. Okay. This chine stroke breathing also occurs in toxic metabolic encephalopathy. It occurs in toxic metabolic encephalopathy like carbon monoxide poisoning. So these are important points about chine stroke breathing. Thank you for watching.